Also new tonight, three people are dead after a single car crash in Muskingum County. It happened just after 2 o'clock on Interstate 70. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says the driver drove off the right side of the road and hit a tree. Both passengers in the car also died. They were from Cambridge.